So there's this very nasty Discord scam going around that a lot of people are actually falling for and getting their accounts stolen. You might have received a message from one of your friends saying, hey, I don't know what happened or if it's really you, but it was your name and the same avatar and you sent a girl private stuff, like what the heck, and it'll send you a Discord link and it tells you to check the shame channel. So when you join this Discord server, it'll say, oh, verify, I need to verify the account. So if you click on verify here, it'll say, oh, Wick is thinking, and then you need to scan this QR code with your mobile app. Now, obviously don't do this because this QR code is just like the normal Discord QR code that you can use to log into your account. So what you're actually doing here is giving your account information to the hacker. You're allowing them to log into your account. What happens when they log into your account? Well, they're actually going to send this message to all your friends, and they're also going to block your friends so your friends can't warn you or let you know. Then when that happens, they're also going to boost their own server. If you go to this server, they have 989 boosts. I started this video at 950. This is almost $5,000 worth of Discord Nitro boosts that these people are scamming from just helpless individuals. But you want to know what's a lot more expensive? 1 year of Nitro. What these guys are going to do is they're actually going to buy gift Nitros for 1 year, and they're going to send it to the hacker's account. So now you basically spent $100 on Nitro. They scammed you of $100. So how can we tell that this is a scam? Well, first off, if you don't send your private parts on Discord, then there's no chance that they actually have a photo of your private parts. So this should make you skeptical of this message from your friend. However, you know, fear is a crazy thing, and when you get scared, your brain just doesn't work. The second way to tell that this is a scam is actually this Wick bot doesn't have a check mark. If you go on the right here, it says bots. You'll see that BMO has a check mark, Me6 has a check mark, this other bot has a check mark, Dino has a check mark, but Wick doesn't. And that's because this actually isn't Wick. If you click on Dino, for example, it'll have this button that says add to server. And if you click on it, it'll be the actual Dino URL. If you go to Wick though, it doesn't have that button, and that's because this actually isn't Wick. This is a custom coded bot by the hacker to impersonate Wick. So that's why all the scam works. They didn't hack into Wick, they're just pretending to be Wick. That's how to tell if it's a scam. Now, how do we unscam ourselves? How do we get our account back? Well, the first thing to do is you need to go to your user settings, you need to go and change your password as soon as possible. Changing your password will make it so that you log out of every single Discord instance, which gives you time to change all your account stuff and prevent the scammer from scamming you even more. Now, next up, what you need to do is you need to, if you have two-factor authentication enabled, click View Backup Codes. Then what you want to do is you want to go through the process of putting in your password and your email one-time key, then click Generate New Backup Codes. This will make it so that they have no chance of logging back into your account. Then once you do that, you need to go into billing and you need to check if there's any transactions that you haven't made. If you see Nitro for a year that you didn't buy or server boost, you need to try and cancel them. So click on the drop down, click cancel if you can. If you can't cancel them, then you need to contact your credit card provider or PayPal. If this is your mom's credit card or your parents' credit card, you need to let them know. You need to say, hey mom, my account got scammed. Someone bought something using your credit card and I didn't do it. You need to contact the bank. Tell them that verbatim, they'll understand, and you can go through the process of getting your parents' money back, or your own money if it's your own credit card. Regardless, you could try contacting Discord, but they are very slow, so you can go through PayPal and charging back, or using your credit card and reporting it as a fraudulent charge. Next up, what you need to do is you actually need to go to server boost, and see if you boosted any server that you don't recognize. If you see a server that you don't recognize, then just click on the boost and click cancel boost subscription. And next up, click on gift inventory. And if you see any Discord Nitro gifts here, you want to claim the code for your own account, send it to a friend, or try to cancel it. Once again, it's very weird, but just try canceling it or try regenerating the code. You basically don't want them to have the code anymore. You want to take the code out of their hands so they can't redeem Nitro for it. Now, keep in mind, this always won't work because they might just redeem Nitro instantly within a snap of their fingers. Now, the last thing to do is go into your DMs and check to see if you sent this message to anyone. What you want to do is you want to unblock them. Then you want to say, hey, this is a scam. Share this video because it's always good to spread awareness. You could share the video or explain it to them yourself and just let them know that this is a scam. And basically do that for all your friends. It's going to take a long time because all this hacking stuff that these guys do is instantly. This Wick bot will instantly buy Nitro, give server boost to the server, send Nitro to their friends, send a whole bunch of DMs to all your friends trying to scam them. It does it very quickly. So Just keep that in mind. This isn't a very slow process. It's you get your account stolen, and within 5 minutes, all this bad stuff happens. So you need to let all your friends know. There's probably going to be a lot of people you message, so let them know. Send this video out to everyone, I guess. And finally, the last thing you want to do is if you really want to take these guys down because they're pieces of crap, well, what you need to do is go to this Wick message, click on the three dots, click copy message link, then go to the first link in the description. It's going to be a Discord trust and safety request. You want to follow this drop down, so trust and safety, put your email address, report abuse or harassment, scams, fraud, or prohibited transactions. It's the impersonation of an individual bot or company. Say that it's a bot being impersonated. Paste in the link to that message. Then this ID stuff, just ignore it. Discord staff won't have any idea what it does. And then for the subject, say like fake Wick bot token logging accounts, or just put in anything really. Add a description and explain what's going on. Try to be clear and concise, because I find if I explain too much to Discord trust and safety, they have no idea what's going on. And finally, just take a screenshot of what's going on. So you click verify, just send a screenshot like this basically, and then throw it in the ticket, and they'll finally understand, hopefully. I mean, pictures speak 1,000 words. And that's how to report the server. You can also be like one of these heroes here where they change their name to exclamation mark, this is a scam, so people will be able to see it. And if everyone did that, I mean, this would just be filled with this is a scam over and over again, which would be pretty sick. But if you don't care for that, just right click the server and click leave server and call it a day. Anyway, sweetheart, hopefully you don't get scammed. Please, I mean, obviously I want you to share it because I'm a YouTuber, but in reality, you don't need to share this video, but just let people know that this is a scam and that it's out there. Let them know through words, let them know through calling them, whatever. Just let them know that this is an issue and they should be looking out for it, because this is a quite devious scam. Anyway, sweetheart, best of luck and I love you.